Mawara?
It means no worries.
I see.
So I told a boy to find Hakuna Matata. You must look beyond what you see.
Oh, a metaphor.
Well, actually, it's not a metaphor.
You used a metaphor on Timon? He takes things literally. That's it. He's starving out there. I just know it. Max, Timon's out there chasing metaphors. I've got to go find him.
Are you nuts?
Nice to have a supportive family, isn't it? Well, here I go.
Remember, the journey of 1,000 miles begins with the first step.
Thanks. Here's my first step.
This bowling with porcupines wasn't the best idea, huh?
Yeah. Gotta be right up there with bobbing for snapping turtles.
Oh, that's gonna leave a mark.
Hey! Look, Timon! Buzzards! What do you say? One more round?
Oh, sure. There must be some part of me we haven't injured yet.
Oh, please! Oh, please! Oh, please! Oh, please! Oh, please! Oh, please!
Nah, Pumbaa, I'm beat. You go ahead. I'm calling it a day.
But it's no fun alone!
Ah, why not? One more run won't change our lives.
Who knows why fate led us to little Simba that day? Maybe it was just my love of adventure. Or my innate courage. My valiant and fearless way of... Okay, who's in charge of the freeze frames?
Sorry.
Anywho, rescuing Simba was a cinch. Then came the really scary part.
Parenthood.